Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this series of Bali vlogs, we will describe what to see, what to eat, and how to explore Bali. In today's Bali vlog, I will describe our experience in one of the private pool villa in Bali. After checking to the resort, they welcomed us with welcome drink and one little cute wet towel. This is the way to our villa. Villa is full of green with many flowers and a common swimming pool in front. We have booked our private pool villa for one night in Bali Dream Suite Villa Resort, Seminyak. It cost around 8,000 rupees including complimentary breakfast. So we came to our villa and I am super excited for our villa tour. Welcome to our villa. So this is our private pool and you can see the bright pool shack. There are trees inside the villa also, which is very soothing for eyes. This is the living place with sofa and TV. They gave us this small fruit basket complimentary. Now this is the kitchen area. If anyone wants, he or she can prepare small meal also. This is the mini fridge. And there is tea or coffee preparing set. Now this is our room. Wow, the room is so beautiful. There is one queen sized bed with mosquito net. And mosquito net is very helpful in Bali. This is another door. From here, you also can access the pool. And this is another TV in the bedroom. Now the dressing room and toilet. So this is wardrobe. Inside this, okay, there is one locker and two flip-flops and bathrobes for us. There is one table and chair. Okay, and this is me. There is toilet seat and a large bathtub. Here is two basins, small mirrors, hair dryer and toilet kit like cotton bud, comb, dental kit, soap. Now my favorite part, open air shower decorated with different trees. Enjoyed it very much. There is also shampoo, conditioner and shower gel. So we were chilling in the pool and relaxing the whole day in our villa and ordered dinner in room. We ordered some mushroom soup, rice and some chicken and squid preparation in dinner and food was good here. A new day started with new hope and lot of greens. Time for our breakfast buffet. Started with some fresh juice, there are tea, coffee, different breads and muffins. Now in Indian section there are samosa and mutter with some chutneys. Banana fritters, some chicken items, bacon sausage in international section. And now in Indonesian section, there are some beef and some non-veg curries with fried rice and noodles. Also, there were cereals and fresh food section in other side. So breakfast was pretty good and taste wise and spread wise. After taking breakfast, we spent some quality time and check out to a booth. So this ends today's Bali vlog number 3. We will come back soon with our next Bali vlog. Thank you all for watching.